we're looking at the nuclear reaction combining deuterium with hydrogen 3 to form helium 4.